Please put your hands together for Mr. C.
Thank you.